Hi and welcome to this tutorial on how to create a bootable USB stick. This may be useful, for example, to launch certain recovery software if Windows doesn't start anymore. To create a bootable device from an ISO file, I'm going to use the free software Rufus. You can get it at rufus.akio.ie. There will be a link in the description. Once you're on the website, scroll down and choose if you want to install the regular installable version or the portable version. I'm going to choose the portable version. Secondly, we need an ISO file to save to our USB stick. Make sure the USB stick is large enough for the file. In this example, I'm going to use the popular Ultimate Boot CD. There will be more tutorials on some of the things the Ultimate Boot CD can help you with on this channel in the future. Once you have both the software and an ISO file, we can begin launching Rufus. First, choose your USB device. Choose the partition scheme. Most people will want to use this setting. Choose a file system. FAT or FAT32 is fine. Leave the check marks and choose ISO image. Then select your ISO image. You can also name your USB stick now or leave the default name. When you're ready, click Start. It gives out a warning that all data on the USB stick you selected will be deleted, so make sure there's nothing important on there. Confirm with clicking OK. Once the software is finished, we can test our bootable stick. First, we have to make sure that our PC boots from USB. Restart Windows and enter the BIOS. To do this, you usually need to press the delete key before Windows starts up. In some cases, it may also be the escape key or a function key, such as F1, F2 or F3. Your PC's manual usually tells you the correct key if you're not sure. Press the key several times when the first screen pops up until you reach the BIOS. Every BIOS looks different, so don't worry if yours doesn't look like this. Find the menu of your BIOS where you can change the boot order and make sure USB, or in this case USB key, is at the top. Save your changes and exit the BIOS. Your PC restarts and will now boot from USB whenever a bootable USB device is plugged into the computer and start up. As you can see, I now get the interface of the Ultimate Boot CD instead of Windows. To boot Windows again, change back the boot order in the BIOS or just unplug the USB stick before restarting.